Hey, a legit natural selection map. How about that?
I got the hive over here.
All right, I'm gonna drop res nodes.
Roger.
Maybe not that one.
You need more resources.
Boom! You got that?
Where are they?
Right around the corner from the southwest hive.
Oh yeah, you're like right here.
Weird, I can't build a resource tower here. Never mind.
Resource tower is under attack. Resource tower is under attack. New drain available.
Thank you.
is under attack.
Got the last hive.
Roger.
Yield him to death.
Fight.
Now I'm building up top.
You need more resources.
Over here in the sewer, it sounds like the James Bond movie. It's crazy.
Xenoform spotted.
Structure is under attack.
device activated.
Nice. Good job. Oh man, there's still a bunch of them in there.
They're all heavy, still.
Yeah. They got siege, too, so even if we drop the OCs, the siege would just blast them.
Well, I have the other way blocked off. If you look up the map, if they go straight south of their hive, there's 8 OCs there.
Yeah, we have them blocked in pretty good.
They got knobs there now.
Resource tower is under attack. Resources.
These offense chambers are probably no good. It's something for them to shoot at anyway. That's funny. They can't damage the chambers, and the chambers can't damage them, so they just sort of, it just sort of distracts them. That's funny.
Resource tower is under attack.
Like, I was just sitting there, and there was grenades going off over my head, and they weren't damaging me.
Structure is under attack. Resource tower is under attack.
Gorge over here.
Resources.
Put some sensory chambers up.
Working on it.
There's a whole bunch over here, by the way. Careful, careful, careful. Whoa. Whoa.
Resource tower is under attack. You need more resources.
That was the whole Marine squadron that came at me.
Resource tower is under attack.
Oh, I hear welders.
Welders, what does that do? Sometimes they're configured great, and sometimes, like last map, they're drunk as shit. But I think that's more waypoints than the bot.
Yeah, it's the layout of the map.
Life-forms under attack.
If there's no user-created waypoints, it tries to make its own, and it's just...
Structure is under attack.
Things like that castle map probably confuse the hell out of it.
Yeah.
Early 2000s AI.
Life-forms under attack.
Well, they only didn't fuck up NS2.
I like NS2, I just hate that they gated out the pieces of it. It's like you have to pay for the good parts.
Like what?
You get to buy combat. That's stupid.
What do you mean combat? I don't know, I don't own it, so...
Well, just like original NS, you know, there's the NS maps like this one where you build the structures and you have the commanders. There's the mode where you level up, and you know that's command.
Combat. CO maps. Okay.
Yeah, like CO maps is combat. Yeah, you have to pay for that in NS2. Yeah, and the servers are segregated too. It's like servers won't switch between, you know, combat or NS. It's like you're either on an NS server or a combat server.
Lifeforms under attack.
That's lame.
Yeah, it kind of sucks, because like nobody plays the NS maps anymore. Everybody's on the combat servers.
Which are boring to me. You get certain people that rush, and, you know.
Oh yeah, totally.
Come on, Gorgie.
Oh yeah, the buildings are useless. Aside from that tunnel thing that you can get as the tunnel thing you get.
RC.
Is the only good thing. Oh, I'm such a kill steal.
We've got up.
Hey, Sage. Hey, it's actually an assert right there. I'll cover you.
Can you soak up there?
I'll cover you, Sage. I'll take all your hits.
I'm out of energy!
Oh, whoa. There's two Onos is in a... Hey, you guys just wanna rush?
I'm right with you guys.
Can we get some MCs?
Oh, there's shit in the way!
Need MCs!
Well, I tried.
Oh my god.
There's a lot of shit in their base.
You need more resources.
Yeah, if you wanna, I'll go honest again. Make sure you buy Lurk Power.
You need more resources.
That's the one thing I hated about NS1 was that you couldn't buy all the alien upgrades on NS maps. You should be able to get all of the focus, or all the defense MCs and SCs. Gotta kill his turret first.
I can't build that close and just get sieged down.
I know, I keep watching him die.
I mean, I'll keep dropping them, but they're just gonna get killed.
Every time you build one, they build three turrets. Gotta take this turret back around. Ah, RC!
No.
Or give me cover. Go right for the turret factor. Doing good, Lurk. Alright, turret is down, one is down.
Good job.
Go for the other one. Third one. Down, down. Build.
Resources.
All the turret factories should be down at this point.
Oh, there's one.
Where? I thought they got him. Oh, man.
Yeah. My chambers.
Kill them.
Well, that's not gonna work.
Nah, I'm knocking them down.
Oh shit.
I don't know where the friggin' third one is. Trust me, where the hell is their freaking...
I've got enough, defense chambers up now that I can sort of keep them going.
Oh, I found it! Finally, there it is. Down, come in and build. Hiding in their base, healing myself.
Oh.
Can you heal me, RC? Alright. Okay, bye-bye.
Good game.
Oh, I got shot a lot.